Mridula has been very dynamic and dashing. I like her so much.
She was very naughty. She was right. If she is right, she is right. I used to admire. Yeah, she has come into the right path. I used to always think Mridula is really tall, so you need a guy who is at least 1 foot taller than you. And I'm so glad that you found Venkat, who is tall, dark and handsome, as they say, a Mizunmun hero.
I saw this lady, very tall and very cute and chubby. I wondered someone how a girl should be, and she is exactly like that, or more than like that. So I need someone who I can treat as a friend, and then probably my wife. Me and Mridula, so we are like friends, so very close friends. Together, so we'll get past anything together. Just relax, chill your mind, hold my hand. Let's enjoy the life after marriage. Now that she is getting married, I am getting excited about her marriage.
And I am so happy. I can't tell you how happy I am to know that you are getting married. Mridula is getting married. Mangalam Bhagavan Vishnu Mangalam Garuda Dhvaja.
Na to mukha mukhi nilichena prarthana nizmae nedu nizmae nedu nindu divena to hrudaya sambhashana apurupam ati madhuram apurupam ati madhuram de
I would like a bird to fly at the right age, and I'm very happy she is flying away with the right colors at the right time. I bless her all the best in her future life, even Venkat. I'm very happy that she's got very nice in-laws who are understanding her. I just pray God that he is with her always, and I can definitely say that you leave this house, we'll be back. They're so attached to you. I really wish that the future should be very good. You should prosper in life. And very happy to see Venkat in your life.
We wish
Mridula and Venkat.
Venkat, very happy married.
Very happy married and peaceful life.
Take me on a day, I deserve a babe. And don't forget the flowers every anniversary. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need. You got the 9 to 5, but baby, so do I. So don't be thinking I'll be home and making up the pies. I never learned to cook, but I can pride a hook. Sing along with me, sing along with me. Hey, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady. Everything's alright. Dear future husband, here's a few things you need to know if you wanna be my one and only all my life. Dear future husband, if you wanna get that special loving, tell me I'm beautiful each and every night. After every fight, just apologize, and maybe then I'll let you try and rock my body right. Even if I was wrong, you know I'm never wrong. Why disagree? Why disagree? Well, you gotta know how to treat me like a lady.
And you've turned out to be such a fine girl, beautiful looking.
Fine young woman.
Absolutely. And Venkat is just perfect for you. So wishing you all the best in your married life.
I know how much she loves him, how much she finds him perfect for her, and I really hope they'll be happy together.
Venkat and Mridula, enjoy your life, gel with each other and be happy forever.
From all our cousin side, Mridula and Venkat, wish you a very happy married life.
Camera, it's just one of
us. No, both of you are.
Oh, great. Stop like that.
That's a big chip in my bed.
That's it.